Don't you fucking touch me. My cell phone.
I was going to tell you about the compliance gag, but you didn't show up at the charity dinner, and then...
Then I was half a hallway from your office. Try again.
Honest? It was an oversight.
No, it wasn't. You don't make them. And that matters. But what matters more right now is that Victor is exactly the wrong person to fire that way.
That was spur of the moment.
It was a spur of the moment fuck-up. His entire psychological makeup sets him up to react very poorly to public humiliation. The same things that made him a profit center for you will make him a difficult adversary if he's not handled right. He will stew and obsess and find a way to exact revenge on you.
Okay, I can see that. Will you fix it? Go do it, please. I made a mistake not looping you in. I admit that.
Mistake. Last chance.
Okay. It was a red team drill. I wanted everybody to react as they would naturally. I left you out on purpose. And I will make it up to you. Please deal with Victor.